As you can see, this was taking place about 1947. It's a trip to the Miami International Air Show and then a junket over to Havana, Cuba. That's Mother in the red jacket with the kerchief. That's Ernie Rayner and Wilbur Rayner in the red airplane. They both lived in Louisburg. He owned a jewelry store. If I'm not mistaken, she was a telephone operator at one time. That's our father's plane, as I recall. No, not this large one, the one before this. I don't know where they are at this point. Anyway. En route. That would be Wilbur Rayner and Ernie Rayner's plane. This looks to me as if they're flying into Miami. That looked like the Miami coastline. I'm going to correct that. That's probably more likely the South Carolina or Georgia coastline. I don't think they've gotten to Miami at that point. Coming up next is Linwood Gupton. He owned an automobile dealership in Louisburg and was apparently flying along with them.
I'm really not sure where they are at this point. I guess that was some airport along the way. Nice shots from the cockpit of the airplane. Now I'd say they're at the air show.
That's Wilbur Rayner in the white hat to the left and his wife Ernie Rayner next to him, and then that's Linwood Gupton in the white hat.
What to do, what to do. The outlook was decidedly blue. But as I walked through the foggy streets
If I'm not mistaken, my parents told me that this plane was unique in that it could back up under its own power.
But the age of miracles hadn't
Apúntate una, mi compay, que el milongo lo llevo hasta el final.